Now is former DOJ prosecutor Joseph Moreno. And Joseph, based off these new reports, wasn't Giuliani doing exactly what he's been accusing the Bidens of, shaking down Ukrainians for personal profit?
Hi, Anna. I mean, exactly. It's the same kind of swampy, pay-to-play type kind of behavior that I think most Americans just cringe at when they see it, regardless of who's being accused of it. The idea that you're sort of leveraging one relationship with a high-ranking official of the U.S. government in order to benefit either yourself or your other clients in a way, I mean, it's really the kinds of things that, while it might kind of approach the line of legality and not cross it, it's certainly terrible optics, terrible ethics, and the kind of thing that people just hate to see from insiders in Washington.
And if you're saying it maybe doesn't cross the legal line, is that because the deals didn't go through?
Well, I think it's important to note that if you're a lawyer or you're a consultant, it's okay to have overseas clients. It's even okay to have overseas government clients. But depending on what you do for them, there are lots of rules about reporting that activity to the U.S. government, possibly registering as a lobbyist or under another law called the Foreign Agents Registration Act. And of course, depending on what you're paid by them, you have to declare it on your taxes accurately and fully. So I think that when you do that kind of work, it can be legal, but you have to be very methodical and very meticulous about what you're doing and whether it's appropriate and whether you need to report it to the Justice Department. So I think if the reporting is accurate that Mayor Giuliani is now under this heightened scrutiny, he better hope that everything he's done for his various clients these past few years was really done by the book.
Do you think